what you see I've done here, I fitted the left hand, sorry, the right hand scale to the knife's handle. First of all, I drew an outline, cut the scales out. Then I marked and drilled one hole, drilling through the blade, using the blade as a guide. Placed my rivet, my brass pin in there, drilled the next hole, placed the brass pin in there, then obviously drilled the final hole for the lanyard. Now I've got to take these out and reverse the process now, this time on that scale. Place a brass pin through. And back to the next one in position. Well, I've mounted the scales together. The holes line up perfectly, as you'd expect. Notice that the right hand scale is slightly thicker than the left. This knife is being made for a right-handed person. The thing I want to do now, I'll just dress this edge, these two edges of the scales, to make sure they're exactly level. But that's quite hard to do once the scales are fitted to the knife. So for that, onto my vertical sander. You can see now that those edges are equally matched now. Now I can go ahead and mount the scales onto the knife. Well, I've got all the components here to assemble the handle. I've already dry fitted the handle to make sure that the scales fit, the pins go through. Just a matter now of mixing up the epoxy. Well, before I do that, I'm going to degrease the blade using some thinners, special cellulose thinners, to take any traces of oil off the blade. That way the epoxy will bond even better. The smaller holes here are just to allow the epoxy to go through and give a more permanent bond to the scales. That's the stuff I use for degreasing. Highly flammable. You can get as high as a kite on that stuff. Mix that with epoxy. Make sure I get a little bit in the holes. Be prepared to get your hands filthy. Might use a little bit of gentle persuasion. A bit of lanyard pin to go through. Here we are, safely clamped now in the vice with a G-clamp across the other side to make sure we've got an even connection. Let's wait for the epoxy to go off now. The knife number 5 is out of the vice now. The scales are glued on hard. Using knife number 3. Take some of the excess wood away. Finish the handle now, give it a final sanding and linseed oil. Well guys, I just finished the handle of knife 5 and there it is. Knife 5 is alive. Still some sticky marks from the masking tape on it. Fits the hand nicely. Slightly thicker on the right hand scale for a right-handed operation.